We have a lot of support for our climate action plan. We're the first one in Solano County. We have achieved our 2020 goals. We have a lot of aggressive things that we are doing to be free from fossil fuel. And so I always say in our community that we want to pivot away from our dependence on the fossil fuel into clean tech industries, of which we have many, and to grow that population for the millennials. It's challenging, but that's really what we're trying to do. Rather than despair about what could happen to the refinery if it left town, we're trying to say that we're going to transition to what is needed to reduce greenhouse gases.